friends. Today I will painting peony and tuberose flower bouquet. In this video I only using primary color. I will make background color. Let's grab white, little bit red, blue and black. A half side of background color. I want to put darker color, so I mix it with more black. Now I make base color for flower. Mix red and yellow first and the result is orange. And now separate it to part. First part I'll make cream color. For cream color add more yellow, white and green. And for the second base flower, I'll make nude color. Add white and black. For the red peony, I only mix red and little bit of black color. Paint the first layer of base flower color. using dirty brush for the base color of the tuberose. This picture is inspired me to painting tuberose. Hum, I feel can smells the scent of tuberose. And for the greenery, I will make two colors, light green and dark green. 4 peonies, load brush with 2 colors, white and nude, side by side. Now clean the brush and load with red and dark red. Load brush with paint every you feel the brush drier. For the smaller peonies, using smaller brush too.